Hey Tubies, it's your girl Red Diamond. I'm just coming to y'all with a quick update from my channel. And while I had the time, I said I was going to go ahead and do my BBWTV1 video for that channel as well. I just got through doing my hair. It's a quick weave wig, and I'm loving this hair, and it looks just like this. I haven't cut my bangs yet, so I will cut them, you know, a little shorter, but I'm actually liking it the way it is. And the hair that I got is a Harlem 125, and it's from the Better collection, and it's the three-piece layer, Kanakuline, and, you know, mixed fibers, non-flammable, meaning you cannot curl it. And this color is F1B30. If you had seen, I think I did a haul about it a few weeks ago when I came from my Clarksville trip, because I bought this hair in Clarksville at the hair store up there. I got this, and I got a pack of pink also that I was going to mix in with something else, but this is how it looks. This is exactly how it looks. And how it is. So yes, I'm loving this hair. And I made mine into a wig. And what I do is I still have it on. I use two stocking caps to make it thick to where it'll fit, and the stocking cap won't tear easy, so I can wear it, you know, a while. And I put a plastic bag under it, and when you let it dry first, and you peel it off your head, and then you peel the plastic bag out of it. I'm sure y'all have seen it done. I was gonna do the tutorial on it, but it took way too long, and I was watching TV and stopping. Y'all know how us black folks do when we doing hair. But so it took a while, but when I do the pink color, I'm gonna try to find the same hair and maybe a black or something, so it'll mix in with the pink. So when I do that one, I will show you guys the tutorial. But anyway, that's what I did. And I want to remind you guys, my contest ends October 21st. So some of y'all got your entries in early, and I want to thank to everybody who's entering, and thank my sponsors again as well, and make sure that y'all subscribe to them as well. And you know, this contest has great prizes, so y'all need to get y'all entries in. You'll get prizes from me, as well as, you know, I have Kiss Nails as a sponsor, Fashion by Malia, Neil Simone Jewelry. Also, Moo.com is giving me free business cards. And, you know, it's a lot of stuff. I mean, I'm giving away, first place, I'm giving away a webcam and stuff like that. So, you guys check out my page and go to the contest and enter. And also, check us out on BBWTV1. That's all I have to say. I will be back doing a video tomorrow for my unboxing of my new computer that's coming. It'll be coming tomorrow. So anyway, y'all let me know what y'all think about this hair. And y'all know the deal. Rate, comment, subscribe, whatever if you want to. When I was young, I wanted attention. And I promised myself that I'd do anything. Anything at all for them to notice me. But I ain't complaining. We all wanna be famous.